Hey, DG back here again at registration. I'm with Larry here from Hardcore Fitness. You talk to me, Larry's got, how many people you got in the show?
It's pretty crazy. We started with 36 people, and I think we're at 27 now. So 27, it's been, some of these people have prepped for months and months, and it's been, some of them, we've got one woman who went into remission of cancer for the first time in 17 years. First time she's been cancer-free in 17 years. Someone else who's lost 135 pounds, several points, 70, 80, 90 pounds, 100 pounds. So somebody that was, we've got a guy that was had a heroin addiction and a lot of substance abuse problems, and he was in a dark place, turned his whole life around. It's the most amazing group of athletes I've ever trained. You know, most trainers want to train the best of the people they know are going to get first place, but they're going to win. And this team, even though some of them, I'm not sure, you know, how well they're going to do, they're not real comfortable on stage, some of them, but they've come so far that some of them could do amazing, but either way, they're all going to be, you know, just the fact that they got here and overcame so much, it's been an amazing journey.
Larry, we wish your clients the best of luck on stage. We're going to find out this weekend here live on pay-per-view at the WBFF World Championships weekend. I'm DG at registration.
Lynn and I are here to rock it for World next tomorrow.
Saturday.
We're ready to rock. Woo!
Teamwork Handy.
Michelle McDonald. I'm a pro diva fitness, and I'm here to rock it at the stage with the rest of Active Protocol. So proud to be a WBF pro, and I love the WBF because we get to be glamorous as well as fit.
Hi, my name is Jean-Jacques Barrette, Active Protocol owner and head strength coach. We're here at the Planet Hollywood. Vision, muscle model. It's gonna be the best show.